Hello, I'm Andy Singh, and I'm going to use the Tarot Divinity cards to see what is in store for you in 2017. The first card I'm going to pull will be dealing with your career, business, and financial areas. So let me pull the card. Now it's facing me, so you don't have much control over the situation regarding the career, business, and finance areas. There's a dark moon there, and it's cloudy and it's raining. So tell yourself, in career and business and financial areas, you may fall in need of finances. So you cannot be a person in career to spend more money than you earn. And in business, it's better for you to keep your funds as stamina, financial stamina, rather than a bigger house, a bigger car, and doing renovations and traveling and expenditure like that. The black moon always shows depression. So in your career, business, and financial areas, if you're not careful, depression can result. So it's a card which warns you that being overdaring in anything will lead to some kind of distress in financial areas. So don't, in a career, don't want to unnecessarily make a change unless you're forced to, of course. And in business, don't want to change to chase ventures which you may not be well versed with. So stick to the business you know to be safe in your business areas and financial areas. The next card I'm going to pull for you will be to do with your romance, marriage, and family. This is facing you, so it shows you have more control in that area. But it is a card that shows in your romance, marriage, and family areas, you seem to attract blame. And you seem to be the person who causes disharmony in, for example, let's talk of your romance for firstly. It seems that you are the person who will create disharmony in your romance. And there will be a danger of a breakup if you're not very careful, which will come suddenly and unexpectedly. And then in areas of marriage, it shows that you are not able to provide well in what the marriage situation wants. And that, of course, could be that your financial funds are low. And it shows as well that the plans which are made for 2017 in your marriage area, whether it was travel or whether it was expanding the kitchen or making the house look better or better car, for example, are not going to be reached. So it's better for you from already now in 2016 to think that I'm not going to make any promises in marriage which I will not be able to keep. Otherwise, the marriage situation becomes very dull. Regarding general family areas, it shows responsibilities are growing. And firstly, I'm looking at financial responsibilities which are going to be growing and not easily met by you. There's a slowness because again, there is a black moon. So there's a slowness in progress and also difficulties in family areas of having stress and anxiety. So your situation in romance, marriage, family, not very steady. Watch out in 2017. I'm going to pull now a card to deal with your health area. Alright, this is not a good card. It shows that gloominess will lead to depression. It shows that difficulties in all health areas are quite weak. And I especially look at the blood flow, which can be going to very high or very low. So you have to keep a track on it. The blood flow is not very regular for you, the pig. And also watch out that in health areas, your digestive tract, which includes the bowels, the stomach, and the colon, are going to be exposed to difficulties. Do not want to do activity which will lead to inflammation. And this activity includes drinking alcohol to excess. Otherwise, you are going to have troubles with some of your organs, it says. Also, in the area of travel, you can pick up illnesses or diseases from a foreign country or from foreign people. So watch out, the health area also warns you in this area here. Okay, exposure. Your exposure, like not covering yourself when it's cold, or sitting in front of an aircon with not a t-shirt on, or in a very hot area wanting to go for cold baths. So exposure is also a problem that can create health problems. So for you, in all areas, the cards are not very much to allow you adventure. They rather tell you to be cautious. So be cautious, you the pig in 2017. By all means, go to Facebook and look me up, and we can communicate and you can ask me questions, and then we can take it from there. And one day I hope to meet you to do your consultation for you as well. Until then, have a good 2017, and but take care.